일요일에 부산에 가요. On Saturday, I go to Busan. Like what we saw, we can use the marker 에 differently in a sentence. Today's focus is using 에 as a time marker to indicate what one does at a certain time. Let's see what I'm doing in Busan following the pattern time 에 verb. Part 1. 오전 8시 18분에 부산역에 도착해요. At 8:18 a.m., I arrive at Busan Station. 아침에 식사를 해요. In the morning, I have a meal. 아침 식사는 돼지국밥이에요. The meal is pork rice soup. 식사 후에 해운대에서 산책해요. After the meal, I take a walk at 해운대 beach. 정오에 부산타워에서 도시 전망을 봐요. At noon, I see the city view from Busan Tower. We have some time words that don't need 에. Let's look into them. Part 2. Some time words can act as adverbs on their own. For example, 지금, 오늘, 어제, 내일, 요즘, and 매일. The question word 언제 also doesn't need 에. And this is quite similar to English. We say, I'm watching a video now, instead of, I'm watching a video at now. Now is a noun and adverb at the same time, so it can stand alone without a preposition. The same in Korean. 지금 영상을 봐요, instead of, 지금의 영상을 봐요. By the way, from this viewpoint, you can see the new and old part of Busan. The contrast seems quite dramatic. Here we can see Gamcheon Munhamaeul, Gamcheon Cultural Village. I want to go there and talk about the historical aspect of Busan. Part 3. 1950년에 한국 전쟁이 일어났어요. In 1950, Korean War happened. A Communist Party started to conquer Korea from the north. So, a lot of people from the north came to the south, especially to Busan, because it had a big port. This village was first built by the refugees from the war. About 15 years ago, as a part of urban regeneration project by the local government, the rundown village was painted with different colors. Since then, this village started to gain lots of attention from tourists. In the afternoon, I take photos at the village. 기차 출발 전에 어묵을 사요. Before the train departure, I buy a fish cake. 어묵은 부산 최고의 관광 기념품이에요. Fish cake is the best souvenir of Busan. 6시쯤에 부산을 떠나요. Around 6, I leave Busan. It was my day trip to Busan. Hope this video gave you good language and travel tips. Thank you so much. 감사합니다.